whistle while you work. Put on that grin and start right in to whistle loud and long. Just hum a merry tune. Come on, get smart, tune up and start to whistle while you work.
In a very short time, technology has exploded in the market and its use is increasing drastically, even to the point of making us feel unable to live without it. The rapid emergence of technology continues to reshape various aspects of our life, from communication and entertainment to healthcare and transportation. The ongoing emergence of telecommunication is marked by innovation such as 5G technology, enabling faster and more reliable communication. This evolution facilitates seamless connectivity, enhance data transfer rate, and support the growth of interconnected world. One of the most famous telecommunication gadgets is the smartphone, with iconic devices like the iPhone and Samsung Galaxy series standing out. This gadget not only serves as communication device, but also integrate various features like cameras, apps, and internet access, fundamentally changing how we connect and interact. Telecommunication companies are now racing technologies the most sophisticated and most popular phones to ensure their brands remain relevant in today's world. Samsung also does not lag behind in ensuring that their new model production always has a place in the global market. However, this phase in the production process can have a big impact because it may harm the user or cause a big loss. For example, the Samsung Note 7 has been discontinued due to several factors.
So now let's talk about the invention and features of the Samsung Galaxy Note 7. The Note series had always been known for its productivity features, but the Note 7 took it to a whole new level. Samsung had been dominating the smartphone market for years, but they knew they needed something more. They wanted to create a device that would change the game and set a new standard for the industry. That's when they came up with the idea of the Galaxy Note 7. The Samsung Galaxy Note is one of the most advanced smartphones on the market back in the day. Its innovation features have revolutionized the way we use our devices, making it a must-have phone for anyone looking for a high-performance phone with cutting-edge technology. In this script, we will take a closer look at three of the key features that set the Galaxy Note 7 apart from its competitors. The first one is the iris scanner. The Galaxy Note 7 is equipped with an iris scanner, which allows users to unlock their device with just a glance. This feature uses infrared light to scan the user's iris and verify their identity, providing a secure and convenient way to protect your phone. So the next feature is water resistance. The Galaxy Note 7 is also designed to be water resistant with a rating of IP68. This means that the device can withstand being submerged in water up to 1.5 meters for up to 30 minutes without sustaining any damage. This feature is especially useful for people who enjoy outdoor activities or work in wet environments. It gives you peace of mind knowing that your device can withstand accidental exposure to water, such as when you drop it in the sink or get caught in the rain. So the last feature is high class S Pen. The Galaxy Note 7 also comes with the high class S Pen, which offers a range of features that make it more versatile and powerful than ever. With the S Pen, you can take notes, draw, and even edit documents and photos with precision and ease. One of the standout features of the S Pen is its ability to detect pressure levels, allowing you to create a wide range of line weights and effects. This makes it ideal for artists and designers who need to create detailed and precise drawings.
There wouldn't be a problem if one doesn't occur, right? So how did it start at the first place? The explosion resulted in the recoil of the phones that were caused from overheating and analyzed some deep further using FMEA techniques by engineers. They analyzed specifications of design, operation and maintenance, and then determined effects and possible causes. The analysis by the engineers concluded that lithium-ion batteries from one of the suppliers had a fault. Part of the battery inside was coiled incorrectly, causing stress to the battery. It is thus paramount that Samsung should have carried out a thorough risk analysis for all hardware and software from the suppliers before launching the product. Also, after the recall, analysis was quickly carried out. Hence, the conclusion that the failure was a battery procured from a particular manufacturer was theorized rather than scientifically proven with quantifiable data. Did you know that the failure also has social implications? For Samsung phone users, some airlines in the US do not allow passengers to use any Samsung phone on board their plane. So now I want to talk about the solutions to these problems. So, first things first, folks, you've got to do proper quality control before releasing a product to the public. No shortcuts allowed. We're talking about making sure the stuff you put out there works like a charm. But you know what happens when things go wrong? You recall those faulty products and give refunds to the customers.
Our highest priority is our customers, their aspirations, their needs.
It's all about taking responsibility and making things right.
Note 7 phones, we did not meet the standard of excellence that you expect and deserve. For that, we apologize, especially to those of you who were personally affected by this. To those of you who love the Note, the most loyal customers in our Samsung family, we appreciate your passion and your patience. We take seriously our responsibility to address your concerns about safety. And we will work every day to earn back your trust through a number of unprecedented actions and with the extraordinary support of our carrier partners, suppliers, and the United States Consumer Product Safety Commission.
Remember that time when Samsung had those issues with their phones? Yeah, some even exploded, but they owned up to it, recalled the bad ones and made it right for the customers. And they didn't stop there. They didn't just guess what went wrong, they dove deep into the issues using fancy techniques like FMEA. That's like detective work for engineers. Next, they analyzed the design, operation and maintenance. You name it and guess what? They found out it was the lithium-ion batteries from the supplier at fault. Part of the batteries inside was coiled incorrectly, causing stress to the battery. Imagine that. It's like a superhero movie, but with batteries. But here's the thing. The lesson we always should learn is that if you're a company, a big one at that, like Samsung, you should carry out the thorough risk analysis before you even think about releasing your products. Don't take any chances. And let's not forget, it's not just about finding the issues, you need to work on better research and development to lessen the chance of a faulty device hitting the market in the first place. Okay, next.
In this part, I will explain 5 important ways to make smartphone batteries better and safer. First, use safer battery technology. We should switch to the safer battery technologies like semi-solid conductor batteries to prevent overheating and accidents. Second, check quality strictly. It's crucial to carefully inspect and fix any problem during battery production. Third, keep batteries cool. We need to create better system to keep batteries from getting too hot and causing issues to the customers. Fourth, teach users and update software. We will educate users about how to charge their phone safely and regularly update the phone software to make the battery last longer and more secure. Fifth, follow rules and standards. Companies must follow industry safety rules to design and make phones that are safety for users. By focusing on the 5 points, we can make smartphone battery safer and improve experience for everyone.